Greetings in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I trust you're having a good day today. I'm Travis Arterbury, and I want to talk to you today about houses of peace. 2 weeks ago, Pastor Wayne gave us his statement of the fellowship message, and in that message, he stated that he felt like that 2014 was to be a year in which Fellowship of Christians would see our vision transform our city, our state, and our nation, take big steps forward to that realization. And I totally agree. I believe God is up to something big in 2014. And I know that we have several avenues that God is going to use to help us to accomplish this fact. But I believe Houses of Peace is going to be one of those. Jesus sent out the 12 and he sent out the 70. And he told them to go into the cities and he told them to salute the houses. And if their peace remained, then you remain there and you heal the sick, you raise the dead, you cleanse the leper, and you cast out demons, and you tell them that the kingdom of God has come nigh unto them. And so we want to pattern our method of evangelism after what Jesus said, sent out the 70 and the 12 to do. And so we want to establish these houses of peace. And we're going to alter it just a little bit. We're not going to go and knock on the doors and see if our peace remains, but we want to use people in our own fellowship to open their homes to serve as these houses of peace. And we want to establish 10 houses of peace this spring. And we want this to occur in the latter part of February and the first part of March. Currently we have 20 people, 10 teams of two, one male and one female, that will lead each of these houses of peace. They have been prepared and they are ready to lead these. What we need now is we need 10 host families, couples or individuals, who would be willing to open their homes and allow the teams to meet there. What it would require would be, number one, that you would just simply open your home for 6 weeks, one day per week, 1 hour per meeting. And then the second thing would be that you would invite your neighbors. We all have neighbors we know that are not going to church. We'd also invite our friends, people that we go to school with or work with or recreate with. And also family members that are unchurched. And we want to invite those people to come into your home where they would feel comfortable. Some people aren't comfortable in coming to a church, but they would come to your home. And then we would want you to attend 3 training sessions so we would know exactly what we're doing and how to do it. And those would occur on Sunday morning during Bible Foundations. These sessions would go from 9 to 10:15, and like I say, there'd be 3 of those, and in those we'd go over in minute detail what you would be required to do and how you do it. We don't serve food, we don't serve drinks, we just simply open up our homes and have chairs for them to sit and be comfortable. The leaders will lead each session, and these sessions are very appealing to the guests. There's no pressure applied to. They're not required to make any decision concerning salvation or church membership or anything of that nature. We simply want to just love the people, pray for them, and encourage them in the Lord. If you're interested in being a host to one of the Houses of Peace, I ask you to call the church, talk to Terry, leave your name, or you can call me at my home. And I just thank you for your participation.